From, is he here? Sid Bryan, the president of the Ontario Federation of Labour.
So I want to say to the membership of Local 4948 that you are clearly in the front lines right now of defending public services in this city, in this community. You know that City Council very recently attempted to take 10% out of the budget. And we know that meant the intent to close libraries in this city. We also know that the public were in behind you as workers and the services that you provide on a daily basis. We know that the city loudly and clearly indicated to City Council that we do not support the closure of libraries in our communities. We do not support the cutting of wages and benefits of workers. We actually support the workers in this system because they can see on a daily basis literally millions of Torontonians come through this public library system on an annual basis, and they get to see you every day on the job with the work that you do, and they admire and they respect the work that you do. We just wish that this mayor and his brother and this library board would pay as much attention to the respect that you've earned from the public. If they did that, we wouldn't be in this situation here today. And I'll tell you why. When they come to a bargaining unit of 2,300 workers, and close to 1,500 of them are part-timers, and the way the part-time system operates, it may take you 20 years to accumulate 11 years of seniority. Imagine, there has to be a secret agenda at play here. Because if the intent, as they've been saying in the last little while, is not to close libraries, the intent is not to lay off workers, why then are you coming after a clause in the collective agreement that clearly is designed to lay off workers? An agenda here, and you're on the front lines preventing the closure of libraries, and that's what the public needs to know. That's forward. Agenda at play here, and you are what's standing between the closure of libraries in this great city of ours and the public being deprived of that service. So my friends, this particular strike, I think you've got to make very, very certain, and I'm glad that the media are out in such big force here today. They need to know that on this picket line here today, don't let the media, or not the media, don't let the city hall and the negotiators at that bargaining table try and spin this out as if this is a jobs for life issue. Yeah. Nothing is more of a lie than this notion of a job for life. There is nobody in this province, there is no collective agreement that provides a job for life for any worker in this province. And that's just pure political ideology that they're going to try to undermine the legitimate case that you're making to keep the libraries open in this city. So, hats off to these workers. You are taking it on, my friends, because Labour has received somewhat of a beating by the federal level of government. We know that the provincial government are coming in with an austerity programme, and I'm proud, as a past president of QP Ontario, to be standing here with QP workers that says we're putting it on the line, we're going to put our money where our mouths are, we're here to save public services, to save the public library system in this community, and we're prepared to walk a picket line to do that. Kudos to Local 4948.
Thank you, Sid. How does it feel to have support here from all over the province right now?